face. You see how well you've trained me?
Be back. Okay. And yeah. Here we go.
It's Valhalla.
This is Odin. Is Lightning trying to help us?
I think she sent us a present. Watching you try to save the future and lending you a hand.
Not just me. She's helping you too, Noel.
Hundreds of Yules! They had the same soul! Every one of them was unique! A Yule tree!
and flowers. They all died. All of them. Before my eyes!
But despite that, she chose to live again. So she could be with you! I only ever knew the one you. She believed in the future. She knew we'd meet again. Think, Caius, think. Was it really a curse? Was it forced on her by Etro? Do you really think that you wanted to die and not come back? Of course not. You wanted to come back. Every time she died in your arms, she wanted to come back. She knew her next life would be short. She knew! Because she wanted to see you. Again and again without end.
Enough, no more. Lies!
Why won't you believe me?
Eternal torment.
Even if it were for Yule's sake, I wouldn't want to kill you.
Lightning is dead. I killed her with my own hands. Will you allow me to go unpunished?
He's lying.
In Valhalla, time does not flow as it should. Long before we began our battle here, I had already faced her. Now, she sleeps, never to wake. Things that shall happen in your future have already been decided. In my own past. I know how it begins and how it ends.
Then you should know you can't provoke me. No matter how hard you try, I'm not going to kill you.
That's right. You hate to kill anyone, don't you? Noel, born at the end of days. You understand the true value of life. But know this. You will kill me, between those who die and those who live. You must bear the burden. The eternal paradox!
Cycle of rebirth. This way, all the Yules that are called back to Valhalla, they can be with him here. They don't have to return to Yule again.
He heard you. In the end, he believed what you told him.
This is a world that gives birth to infinite possibilities. But that's all there are. Possibilities. There's no death here, but no real life either. The Yules that returned to this place chose a different fate. They wanted to be born again. They didn't need immortality.
They wanted reality.
But Caius wanted something different. Something he thought was better than life. A dream. Where he could protect the spirits of all the Yules forever. But I'm not like him. I'm going to find her. Find my Yule. It doesn't have to be forever. I want to be with her in the future.
Let's do it. Build a new future.
Yeah. I never wanted to hurt anyone. I didn't want to lose my Yule. I didn't want to lose any of them. No one deserves to die. Not even you, friend. Farewell.